those legs right out from under him.
Of show by Cesaro.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future.
Hey, nice reversal from Butch.
Butch not looking so good here.
We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left in him.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
I think a lot of people would agree with that assessment, John. For his sake, I hope there's a lot more left in the tank.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
He saw that one coming.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
And there's the schoolboy. Class is now in session.
Yeah, that'll teach you a lesson. If not, you'll have to stay after school.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
Butch off his game a bit here.
This tag team match is dangerously close to getting out of control for him.
What a move! Oh, man, there's the finisher. This could be it. I think he has to find a way to rally here, and fast. What do we got here?
The heart lock! The heart lock!
Look at this. You don't see that very often, but there it is.
Oh, the longer he stays in this, the closer he is to losing the match. There he goes. This one's over for him.
Displaying a wide range of offense here.
Whoa,
take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Tyson Kidd, looking to hook the one. There's a fisherman net breaker.
Come on, that one.